Chris, we are concerned with those temperatures falling as the night continues.
We are, but as the snow is falling, a lot of people, as you saw on Channel 12 News at 5 o'clock, a lot of people are having fun. I tried to build our newest member of Channel 12 there. Anyway, small snowman. Yes, but as the temperatures go down, the roads were wet and those roads are starting to freeze. So the concern now goes on to what they're doing to keep the roads safe during the overnight. It's been 7 months since we've had to do this.
I just want to see it out the window. I don't want to see it on my car on the ground. I just want to watch it fall. That's it.
Latanya Reed made quick work of removing the ice and snow from her car in gusting winds and tumbling temperatures. With the snow falling, it's mainly sticking on the grass and car tops. But when this temperature drops below 32 degrees, these wet roadways will become icy, especially after sunset.
The pavement temperatures are around 34, 35 degrees, so we're not actively salting.
Milwaukee County Highway Commissioner Brian Dranzik hopes the roads dry before the temperatures drop too quickly.
If the temperatures do go down, the pavement is still wet, we'll go out and then we'll start our salting operations.
If you're traveling tonight, use extra caution on ramps, bridges, and overpasses. They usually become slick first. Outside right now, you see on my handheld thermometer, about 29, 28 degrees. That's the outside air temperature. The roadways are still wet. You can kind of see that glisten. What we're concerned about, we have all the ingredients for a cold night. We got snow on the ground. It's covering the ground. You can see it. Also, skies are clear. You see the moon out there. So those are two ingredients for temperatures to just tumble tonight. We're sheltered right here from the wind because of all the buildings around us. So if those winds even drop just a little bit, it's going to get frigid tonight. But for now, we are reporting live in Cathedral Square. Meteorologist Chris Gloninger, WISN 12 News.